Aries Ismailzadeh. He's the Vice Rector for External and Government Affairs at Ottawa University in Baku. Good to have you on the program with us. We're hearing a lot of calls from the international community for the easing of tensions and a ceasefire, including from Russia and France, as we heard Andrew tell us there. Why has Azerbaijan so far rejected those calls?
Thank you for this opportunity. Azerbaijan is determined to return its occupied territories. These territories have been occupied for more than 30 years, and there are 1 million refugees and IDPs waiting to go back home. We have been committed to peace process. This Minsk group that Andrew was talking about has been absolutely useless, and we want substantive talks, we want result-oriented talks, but so far these talks have not resulted in any progress towards liberation of our occupied territories. Therefore, Azerbaijan is very determined, and Azerbaijan demands unconditional and immediate withdrawal of Armenian military forces as it is required in UN resolutions, four UN resolutions from 1993.
Mm-hmm. Armenia is claiming that Turkey has provided arms and sent fighters to Azerbaijan. What kind of support is Baku getting from Ankara?
Armenia, unfortunately, is spreading fake news in order to divert attention from the real story. Real story is the occupation of Azerbaijan's international recognized territories. And Armenia is purposefully trying to portray Turkey as a party to this conflict. Turkey is not present on military ground. Azerbaijan has its own professional army. Azerbaijan does not need any external help. Turkey is providing only political, moral support, diplomatic support, and we very much appreciate Turkish support to Azerbaijan in the international arena.
Mm-hmm. 5 days now since this fighting broke out, it doesn't appear to be either side willing to back down. Where do you think this is all headed?
Well, I think that eventually we will have to come to some sort of a ceasefire, but this ceasefire has to be also backed by a concrete plan for Armenia to liberate Azerbaijan's occupied territories. I think that generally Azerbaijani people want peace, they want stability, but we also want our territories, internationally recognized territories, to be returned so that IDPs can go back to their homes. So I would very much appreciate if international mediators would focus on a concrete plan for Armenia to withdraw from the occupied territories.
All right, we'll leave it there. Aries Ismailzadeh in Baku. Thank you.